Welcome back guys. So in this video I'll be showing you some gameplay of Final Fantasy Part 7 Remake running on my Poco XC Pro using cheeky Android cloud game streaming service. You don't need to own the game. I'll be playing the game using the gold coins. I have connected my Xbox One controller to the device via Bluetooth mode. This is the MIUI frame rate monitor tools. Here you can see the real-time FPS counter. Enter. I am from India, getting a ping of around 76 milliseconds. For me, the cheeky streams are capped at 30 FPS. And let me show you the graphic settings, 720p resolution. High. Let's start the game. Alright, game has started. Check out the input response. Here it is consuming around 315 kbps. Let's see.
Oh! Who goes there? You're up.
Yeah, need to press the X key in order to attack.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Where did that guy go?
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him!
Have fun!
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
Tutorial prompts. Very annoying.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said. You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded.
Yeah, I can dodge. I'll go upstairs. I can open some chests like this one.
What's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Yeah, back to the game.
Real joy to look at too. I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough.
Or even the same.
Look at the size of this blade. Yeah, I can lock onto my target.
Hey!
Looks like you're next. That's that. Not bad.
Hey!
There's the elevator. Last one. We got trapped in here.
That's my line.
He's alone. We can take him. Make it rain.
Enough. Need to be careful not to get fried by the lasers. Okay, I can dash.
You're doing good, soldier.
That was close. I'll use a spell.
Hey, it's not moving.
Let's get it down.
Yeah, it's staggered now.
Give it all you got.
So the game ran very nicely, definitely playable using this service. I'll end the video here. I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.